coins and such can only be obtained at airdrops. Certain sites. I already have a ghillie suit at home. This one is absolute trash. Take those to sell. They're probably worth a ton. And I'll hang on to this AK suit to sell. We came up real quick on a top tier backpack by hitting airdrops and rolling the dice. One of them also had an SVD in it. The Dragunov sniper rifle. Bows in sight, heavy assault vest, bandages to sell. Other assorted crap. This Grom is trash. It's absolutely horrible. And so is all this shit. Tokarov ammo, of all things. Tokarov and Sioux ammo. That's what we ran all this fucking way for. So what we're gonna do is run straight the fuck back to the house, and we're gonna come up this side instead of trying to go up around all these little points. We're just gonna come straight up this side and cross the river there. Another tweet. That's a whole ass military convoy. I'm in the open. Oh fuck, I'm gonna die. Oh fuck, don't die. Fuck, don't die. Zigzag. Zigzags. Oh shit, I can't get over this. Oh, okay, thank god I can. Oh, they're fucking maneuvering on me. You fucking pricks. There is no close spawn point either. Just keep fucking running. Running across open fucking terrain. Oh god. Just keep moving, get below the hill. Well. Fuck the mite, we're definitely gonna hit this part on the way through. Taking some burlap. If it's gonna be here, might as well. The good flashlight. Might as well build up a fucking reserve. Is there no way into there? Except through the water. Uh-huh. some door they got there. That was worth it. Oh yeah. Oh my god, look at that luck. Oh my god, who would have fucking thought? For real, who would have thought? In this fucking place. My fucking Bertha silencer. God damn. Well, I don't even have a 50B yet, so I'm gonna dump those rounds for now. Another one without a door? No. There's a door. There's just nothing in here. There's occasionally foodstuffs in the overturned boats. Krasno's turning out to be a decent fucking spot. That fucking Beretta silencer. Lucky fucking find. Hunter gloves, they're gonna be black. I'm still not carrying shotgun parts. Box. A bunch of broken walkie-talkies. Don't need those, but those electronic parts are fucking tempting. Kinda just looking to see if I could find food in burlap. That's all I want right now. gotta be something here. Come on. It's fucking killing me here. Shotgun ammo. Really? Non-searchable boxes. Wonderful. Alright, I'll take that. Another Sprite, pack of smokes, and a Coca-Cola. Guess that was like a fucking grocery store. Drill. Chuck 1,000 to make 5. That's the shitty one. Getting kind of disappointed with the lack of with the lack of food. Lots of fucking shotgun ammo though. Yeah, you see those two things? Fuck those two things. At least let me have some burlap for my trouble. Damn. Is there no way into this house? Ah, there it is. Food! What are we chucking its favor? Things. We're finding more R5 and F10 grenades than we are fucking food, which is, it's insane. All right, let's keep pushing down towards the house. Might actually have to start duck hunting sooner than later. Hey, Santa hat in the wild. trying to do the old loot and scoot here, but this town isn't really cooperating. Is there anything out in the yard? No. Happy about all the soda, but Jesus. Give me some fucking food. I don't need to see any more macros. I really don't. Or fucking double barrels. Short or long. Injector per se. I'm not throwing anything away for that. Is there something in here? Get into the back. Another flashlight. That's it. Can we go in the shitter? Nope. Alright, moving along. God. Loot here has been trash. Trash on trash. One can of fucking food. Fucking battery. Alright. Alright, now the game's just fucking with me. Again, I don't have any fucking 50 BMG, and I already have over 30 rounds of that shit at home. Over 40 now, I think, actually. Don't need to start stockpiling the 50 BM ammo until, until I actually have one. Climb the fence. All right, we got another duplex. Not looking promising so far. And I was 100% correct. What's that? Fucking shotgun ammo. A kitchen with no tins of fish? What the fuck? So the blue house, and then that barn. Another Sprite. Well, I'm doing good on drink. I'm not finding any fucking food, though. Food is what we want and need. Looks like a random tool spawns point. Fucking really? It's all right. Gonna be the town's saving grace. We're gonna find 3 cans of food in here. No, but there's plenty of fucking Makarovs. And a fucking watch. To the house. So, quite unfortunately, that actually kind of works like that. So I'm not so concerned about drink, right? Because we got the... Oh my god, man. How many VG-25 grenades did I pick up? Holy fuck. How's that taking up 2 fucking spaces? So that's all my cell shit. Do I still have an electronics kit? I do. There's my AR mag. What we got in here still? Mark II muzzle brake for my AR. Radio detonator. Oh, what am I thinking? It takes 8 or 4 each. So we will do that. What does it take to craft these things? A walkie-talkie, an electronics repair kit. Alright, so we need that. Need 2 of those. Need 2 of those. Put that back. Those can go up there. This is all for sale. Oh, flashlight. 1 1 It's missing some food now. New traitor detected. Oh, you bastard. I know where we're going. Do we have any weapons to sell, just in case? Anything we don't want? I kind of want to keep that MR5. This N4 is kind of a prick. Yeah, fuck it, I could go and sell that. What I got on it? Hunting scope? Yeah. Basic ass hunting scope. So that can get sold too. Just in case. Go see what we can get from the camp. Maybe we'll pick up another. No, we can't pick up another shotgun, can we? Pair of pants to sell. Sheet steel. More Sprite. Take those bolt components. Oh. Beautifully roasted duck meat. Burlap. Fantastic. I'll take it. Maybe we can find a pistol in here. Nope, shotgun. Speaking of shotgun, later, fucker. What traitor are you? Fucking equipment. Buddy's paying decent. Oh yeah, I knew those ghillie pants would be worth money. Double what the other trader's paying. Yeah, first things first, give me those assault gloves. Gonna have those. Tactical armor vest. 4 inventory slots. Fuck out of here. But a regular tac vest has 10 slots. Oh. Oh. Oh, only $105,000. Why do the armored shit have zero slots? Aside from the tactical armored vest. But it's only got four. The police vest has zero. Assault vest has zero. Heavy assault vest has zero. Fucking kills me. The heavy assault vest should be fucking kitted out. Should have 12 fucking slots. Oh, we better hurry up and do our fucking trading. Guess we're buying a stalker backpack. 225. A little bit cheaper than I thought. And what was it? The tactical vest. It had 10 slots. Yeah, I'm not gonna spend that money because we can always. Oh yeah, good for food. There's that meat porridge. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, money. Actually, I don't fucking need that. Alright, what do we got on the base of the stairs? Okay. Okay. Good with all of that. Oh, it's our tool of the day. Machine oil. Do we have any burlap in here? We do, and spare parts? Oh my god. Keep that in my inventory. Start selling. What's nearby? Which direction is that case going? Is it coming to Luzerne? Please tell me it's coming this way. I got just enough time to set up a hasty if it's coming towards us. It is. Let's get the fuck out of here. Hit this point and this point. I think Luzerne is that construction town. That's right on the fucking road. No, but they are getting closer. Come on. There's got to be something on this road that I could use to cover that explosive. I don't think there is. So I can actually see him walk by. Yeah, cover there. a 50 meter fucking distance. Try that out. They better not fucking turn around and walk away. What do we got here? Bunch of nothing. Duck down so the snipers can't see me from distance. Alright, there they are. You didn't see it. There we go. You didn't see nothing. It's just a pink rock. That's all it is. It's just a pink rock. Just keep going. 'Tis only a pink rock. Oh. Oh, buddy. Fuck you. Took all you pricks. Fuck. Yes. What do you got? AK mod, that's cute. Fucking get shit on, son. Fuck yeah. Now that's how you play the fucking game. What do you got? Ah, police vest. Nice. I'll take that. You got some money on you too? Cool. What do you got? A field vest? Excellent. I'm gonna start taking your fucking helmets. How about that? Give me your fucking helmet too. I'm already stacking fucking assault. Sniper rifle parts, so. Let me stack some of these too. This guy's fucking over here naked. Butt naked. This trainer. Everything too, airdrops. Yeah, you sound excited. You sound more excited than I do.
Слышал, подстрелили тебя уже.
Oh, they got pretty basic loadouts too. He's got himself a Grom, so he's hit. Oh, and a fucking assault vest.
Oh, what the.
We already had one of these, so this fucking thing's sold. Open my case, buddy. Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah. That's the sight that I like. I want to see what this one's about, though. I don't think I've... Yeah, fuck that. That's all the way out. As a matter of fact, sold! I might be able to use that on something else, so we're gonna hang on to that. And when I find my Christmas scorp, that's going on it.
If you're new to the channel, drop a follow. If you haven't already, check out the Twitter and the Discord and get the live notifications when I'm going out. Everybody.